Hi guys, this is Divyansh, and today in this video we are going to talk about the S Pen that is present inside the Note 10 Plus. As I promised, I'll make a video upon this S Pen explaining its different features. So I have made a video. I hope you all liked it. And before watching the full video, I would like to say to you that please watch the video till end, and it will indirectly help me in my watch time. So I request you all, those who ever are interested in tech, you probably watch the video till end. And if you like my video, do subscribe to my channel, and it will definitely help the channel. And guys, you are the only one who are going to support me. So please, I request you all to support me, and let's start with the video, guys. And
so guys, this is the Note 10 Plus that I'm having, and guys, let's just unlock this. And as you can see, guys, this is the S Pen which I was talking about in my last video. So if you haven't checked out my video, then you can surely check it out in the card section. I'll leave a link to the video in the description. So guys, this is the S Pen, as you can see. And to take it out, you just have to press this, and you have to take this out like this. So guys, this is the S Pen, as you can see. And it's in red color because my phone is in red color. So its color will differ upon the color of your smartphone. And guys, the first feature that I'm going to talk about is when you just take out your S Pen like this, you can just directly start writing on the screen, as I will do. So let me write my name. Geek Divyansh, subscribe. And guys, I'm going to tell you that you can choose among different pens, and you can also erase it if you can want. So it's a very convenient feature to write. Let me just increase the brightness of this. So from here you cannot. And if you have again, I'll be choosing the pen, and again I'll be writing. And when you have reached to the bottom, you can just scroll over here and you can continue writing like Divyansh, semester, civil engineer. Like, you can just jot down notes using this S Pen, and it's very handy, guys, as you can see. So I would say that if you need immediate, you need to jot down immediate notes, you can definitely use the S Pen. And guys, let me just show you the another features. I'm going to unlock it using the fingerprint scanner, and as you can see, guys, it's good, but it's kind of slow, that I have said in the review. And guys, you can see this button over here. You can just press it, and you can go to the features that you are going to get with the S Pen. And as you can see, guys, there are a lot of features. The first feature is create note. So let me show you what is this. So guys, this will pop up a screen where you can write stuff. For example, I want to write something. I want to write notes of civil engineering. So I can just directly jot down notes like this. And subscribe, Geek Divyansh. You can just immediately, and you can select among different pens you want. If you want a light nib, you can basically select different type of nibs you want based on your lighting liking. And guys, it's very handy. You can just save this, and it will be automatically saved in your notes. The second feature that is present is that view all notes. So guys, all the notes that you have written will be saved in this section. And by just pointing out at the notes, you can have a glimpse of the note that you have written. So I'm just pointing out, I'm not even touching the screen, but by just pointing it out, I can see what I have written in different pages. So this is also a very handy feature, guys, and I generally like this. And now this is smart select. The next feature is smart select, guys, as you can see. Let me just focus this. The next feature is smart select. So what this basically does is, you all guys know about screenshot, but using this feature, you can take a particular portion of your screen, and you can just use it like a screenshot. So let me do this. Wait, guys. Like this. And as I've selected, I've got a particular portion of this screenshot. So this is a very handy feature. If you want a screenshot of a particular area, then it is very easy to do. And you can also save it by clicking this button. This is the save button, or you can share it. It's very useful in browser. For example, I'm right in the browser like this. So you can just, if I want to take a screenshot of this paragraph, then I can use the smart select. Then I can just use the smart select and I can take a screenshot of this paragraph, like as you can see. So this is very useful. If you are in a web browser and you see something very useful, then you can use this feature and take a screenshot of that. I generally use that, and it's a very handy feature. Now the next feature is screen write, and this is one of my favorite. For example, you want to write something on the screen. So it means this is the image that I want to write some message in. So what I will do is just press the option of screen write. So it basically takes a screenshot of that image, and then we can write on it. For example, camera, Nikon. My camera is Nikon, so I'll write Nikon D5300. So this is my camera. So you can write stuff and you can explain through images. So this is also, and you can share it. For example, if you want to share it, so you can share it to different people, and you can also save it. So it's automatically saved. So this is a very handy feature also, guys. The next feature is one of my favorite features, which is live message. So guys, what you can generally do is you can take a photo, as I have taken a photo, and in that photo you can write stuff. For example, I want to write good morning, Ramzan Mubarak. It's the month of Ramzan, so it will just display like this. It will convert into a GIF. So this is a very handy feature that you can use, and it's very relevant to use it. I use it frequently over the entire day. You can also save it. If you hit the done, it will be converted into the GIF type, and you can then use it. So these are the features. And the last feature is, guys, you can translate with the help of this pen. So if I hit the translate button, I can choose the languages from which language I want to translate into which language. For example, here I have written I want to translate from English to Hindi. So guys, whenever I put my icon over here, it will directly translate. For example, Instagram, as you can see, it automatically translated from English to Hindi. So it is very useful to read a person who does not know English, like our parents. Generally, they do not know English that much, so they can just point out in front of this, and it will show the Hindi translation. So it's kind of very useful feature that is that we have. So, and you can directly enter this S Pen right over here, and this has a Bluetooth also. So it's connected to your mobile via Bluetooth, and it has a small battery within itself. The moment you put the S Pen back into the tray, it automatically starts recharging it. So that's a nice feature to have, and you automatically take it off and you are ready to write over the screen. So that is also a very good feature. And also, guys, it has a main functionality in the camera section. For example, as you can see, I have opened the camera, particularly in the front camera. If you want to take a group selfie, guys, you all know that taking a group selfie is a very difficult task. So you can just point out the point out what photo you want to take, and you can just press the button that is present in the S Pen, as you can see, and by pressing the button, it will take the picture. So guys, this is a very useful feature. As you can see, the picture is taken, and let me just go back. Let me take another shot from rear photo. So this is the, I'm not even going to click even the shutter button, and I will just click the button that is present on the S Pen and see, it took a shot. So it is very accurate and it works 9 out of 10 times and gives good results. So this is also one feature I write. Like one more feature that I got to know is in the gallery, if you want to select multiple items at the same time, you can just press the button and you can just do a selection. By this way, you can select multiple things at a time and you can be very accurate by doing this. Generally, while we do it with a thumb, we generally miss out some of the images. But in this case, we generally don't miss out and it's very handy, as you can see. And it got the work right. And you can fully operate your phone with this S Pen. This was up with the video that explaining the features of the S Pen. I hope you all liked my video. And guys, if you liked my video, then do subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. If you want, you can follow me on the social platforms. The links of all the social platforms are provided in the description. So guys, let's wrap it up and I'll meet you next time. Take care.